Hey guys. Hey guys, so today is game day.
Hit a button, Morty, give me a beat.
Oh man, okay, all right.
Super excited. We play Pine Creek today and I wanted to vlog because I told myself I'm gonna vlog every game and whatever. I'm just super excited and yeah, that's pretty much what I have to say. It's currently 11 something. I'm gonna start getting ready. I have to go to Walmart so I can get an undershirt. Then I have to go get my contacts, and from 3 to 4 I'm gonna go to our gym and shoot around, practice some stuff, and then I'm going to head to the game around 6:15. But that's it for now. Say hi, Fluffy. Cutest dog, period. I'm gonna take a shower now. So I just got out of the shower and I got done doing my hair. So it was just like a little braid. I don't know how that got like that. And then I'm gonna do my thing in the back and then I'm gonna do my edges, but I'm gonna lay them down. Okay, so I just put the little head wrap on and of course I have on some clothes. I'm about to just put on my smell goods, this, because I got out the shower a little bit ago. Deodorant, and then I'm gonna wash my face and do all that great stuff. Yeah, so I just got done getting ready. I literally just did my eyebrows just a little bit and then brushed my lashes, come back and put mascara on. And I just cleaned my face too. But now I'm going to head downstairs and see if my clothes are dry. After I get my contacts, we're going to Walmart so I can get an undershirt. But like the colors and all that, so I'm just gonna like wear my uniform there and because, hey Suave. All right, let's do a little cue to jump into my clothes. 1, 2, 3. Yes ma'am, you already know the vibe. All right, so now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna get my, oh okay. This used to be mine, that used to be mine. Look at her looking cute or whatever. But my, do you like my hair? I did it so different today and I like it. Hold up, wait. Look. No one called me cute. It's cute. I like it too.
I tried something new too.
You always do that.
I haven't done these. I've done one mine.
Oh. Wait, what did you say? Something about cute?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, Maya looks so cute today. So now I'm gonna get my socks. Woo! I almost fell. My socks. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get my socks on, my face mask, my Under Armour one. Cause if you guys don't know, we live in the era of 2021. Where we have to wear face masks. Alright guys, so we already got my contacts and now we are at Walmart. I just haven't put my contacts in yet. I'm probably gonna put them before I go to practice. Oh, now it wants to zoom in, okay, period. But yeah, I'm gonna get my shooting shirt and then my parents have to get a few things. So the lighting's really bad, but I found this and it's like a long sleeve, but it's at large and that's literally all they had. So now I'm looking in the girl section for a shorter shirt or, hold up, wait. Okay, so I just found this one, but it's not tight, it's just cotton. So now, like I said, we're gonna go into the men's section. Y'all, yeah, get you some slides, period. All right, y'all. Oof. Where would I even find stuff? This is why, there's sweatpants. Bro, I'm happy to say I successfully put my contacts in and it was super easy. I don't know why I was struggling last time, but when I was struggling last time, I kind of lost one, but we good today. I'm finna head into the gym.
I'm excited.
What's one of your goals you want to do for this game?
just make sure that I'm not in my head the whole time.
Right.
Play the best I can.
Okay. Yeah, so we just got out of shooting. It was pretty fun, I guess. No, I'm kidding. It was good. But now, where the flip is my mother?
So, I'm home now. It's currently like 4:55, but yeah, I'm waiting for my stuff to dry. I re-washed and dried them because I was a little sweaty, no cap. This is the shirt I got from Walmart. I didn't want this because it's like cotton and I wanted like that sporty feel, I guess, if that makes any sense, that stretchy feel. Like, this is stretchy, but it's cotton. But I have a long sleeve I put on and it's not that tight, so I just decided to keep this one on. And I've never really worn long sleeve during a game, but I might try it one time. But I have my stuff drying. I'm super cold, so yeah, we're gonna get my clothes out so I'm not cold and do all that good stuff.
It's definite. I can't get in. It's definitely time to head out. Let me stop doing that now. As I should be. Okay, wait a damn minute. They leaving me.
Number 21, Tamika Williams.
Woo! Go Mika!
And junior number 24, Riley Rodriguez. And then your starters for your number 3.
I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't want to leave. And no, I wouldn't want to please.
Hey guys, so this is the end of the video. It's 2 days later. Today is actually Saturday. I have a game on Thursday. But yeah, we lost. If you guys saw the game, you saw the game. After like all my games, I kind of just want to like do a little talk and stuff, kind of just a reflection, not going into depth and like that because I don't really need to explain myself, but just something that like I could look back on in the future. Okay, anyways, so if you guys didn't know, I haven't been able to play. My last game I ever played in was our playoff game against Canyon City. I never got to play in the summer. You know, we didn't get, like, do any, like, basketball tournaments with the school team or nothing like that. So that was my actual first game since March of last year. And I was definitely struggling because I really thought, like, I was like, oh, yeah, this is going to be good. Like, everything's going to be, like, great. But then you realize how fatigued you are when you're not with the, I don't know, there's a lot of girls on our team who are new, so especially when it comes to a different type of girls to play with that you're not used to, it could be something that you definitely have to adjust to. And the team we played is a 5A team and all this stuff. I can't be like, well, that was my first game in months after my surgery, because then I feel like that's an excuse like I'm putting out. But then at the same time, it's like that's not okay, you know? But I don't know how to feel, but that was our first game. First game jitters, you know, they come out and you see that. And yeah, we're not gonna put no highlights because there's not much. I fouled out the game. I got in foul trouble fast. Literally made a shot, like one shot. I was barely in the game and it was a struggle, but it was definitely, like I said, every game is a learning experience. And yeah, so that's the end of this video. I hope you guys liked it. Our next game is on Tuesday against Mitchell, so that'll be interesting. They actually play today. So after I do like my whole like reading and all that, I'm going to go rewatch their game because it was live a few hours ago. But stay tuned for my next basketball video. And we actually have 3 games next week. So it's Mitchell. I definitely forgot, but all I know is the first game's against Mitchell. So I'll probably do like a week long basketball video If you guys comment down below if you like longer videos or shorter videos, because I would definitely adjust. If you guys want me to make 3 separate basketball game videos, then I will. But if you guys want a whole entire week of 3 games in 1 video, also let me know in the comments down below. And please comment down below, because when you guys comment down below, it helps me. And that's very beneficial for when it comes to you guys watching the videos, knowing what you guys like and don't like, you know, just so we can like both be comfortable when making and watching these videos. But yeah, my hair's a mess. I'm finna get ready soon. I'll talk to you guys later. I love you guys so much. Bye.